Starting from April 1st, 2015, the application WhatsApp offers to every user the possibility to make a voice call for free with your Android telephone using just an internet connection called VoIP, Voice Over Internet Protocol. My name is Nicola Scanni. With a degree in multimedia and a passion for technology, I have a tendency to pass along my knowledge in a very simple way. In this step-by-step tutorial for Android users, I will teach you first how to check if you have the appropriate application version and install it if you don't. And then compare your WhatsApp data usage with Facebook and Hangouts application. If you do not have WhatsApp on your Android phone, go to Google Play Store, click on Apps, and then type WhatsApp in the search bar. Click on the green icon and then on Install. For all those users that already have it installed, let us check instead if you have the right version. Click on the WhatsApp icon, then press on the bottom left to display the menu and click on Settings. On the top, click on Help, and then again, let's click on About. At the time of this recording, the version is 2.12.5, and this version is good to make a voice call. If your version is lower, by example 2.11.5, you need to update the application. There are two easy ways to update it. First, go to the internet page https://www.whatsapp.com and download the WhatsApp application. Or otherwise, second, you can just go to Google Play Store, search for the app as described just before and update it. When the installation ends, go to the WhatsApp application, launch it, and you will now notice three bars on top: Calls, Chats, Contacts. Calls works just as the call logs of your telephone. It will keep track and display the outgoing, the missed, and the received phone calls. Chats will list your messages with the other users, and Contacts will display which person from your contact list have the application already installed and ready for the voice calls. And at the end, scrolling down, you can also find the people that are not yet available, giving you the chance to invite them. In order to make a voice call, click on the name you wish to contact and then on the phone icon on your top right. I actually wanted to have a different ringtone in order to distinguish a regular phone call from a WhatsApp call. If you would like to do the same, you need to open the application, click at the bottom left from the menu, and choose Settings. Then go to Notification and roll it all the way to the bottom. Uncheck Contact Ringtone, check Ringtone and select a new, different tone from your default one. Now, when someone calls with your WhatsApp application, you will know it right away. If you are making a call while connected to your Wi-Fi system, the call is free. If you are out, you will use some data of your plan. Thanks to traffic.com, I can give you the approximate voice call data consumption in kilobytes for a 1 minute call. WhatsApp is around 483 kilobytes. Facebook Messenger is around 347. Hangouts is around 570 kilobytes. On my channel, I have many interesting tutorials. Therefore, I would like to suggest you to take a look of my tutorial that explains how to connect your Android with your TV wireless by clicking the link below. This tutorial is also easily clickable in my description. Finally, if you liked my tutorial, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. You will be then notified every time I upload a new tutorial online here on YouTube. If you have any question, please leave a comment. I will answer them as soon as possible. Thank you for listening and enjoy your free voice calls with WhatsApp application.